And we're into the dungeon. Mounts are fast ways to get around the zone. Check out the latest available. Oh, we got the best one of all, the Demon Wet Pits. All right, this is awesome. Go for it, adventurers. The healing campfire, a plus one to all ability scores. It's time for Commander Sikasala herself. Let's go. We have a Demon Web Pits, the best, the very best dungeon so far. Ooh, it's Commander Sikasala. Let's go. Dashing into action. Yeah. Finding the hawk to assist. Yeah. She says, yeah, we get DPS in here. Calling in Pegasus for the assist. Now, calling in the hawk. Alright, she's gonna do her thing. Yes. Sure, daily. Alright. Got her attention. Not trust your own eyes. All right, adventurers. There's four of her. We're good. Oh, look at that. That caught us by surprise. Just hit us too. Hopefully the other adventurers are okay. Go, Commander Sikasala. Charging up for daily. Very nice. Not trust your own eyes. All right, very a little sliver on her. Should be fine that after this. There she goes. Sweet. Let's get out of here. Get some more. Woo! We got this going pretty good. What is the next area of opportunity now? 3, 2, 1, dash. Yeah. On the Pegasus releases. I'm in
obviously.
Go. All right, counterclockwise. Thanks, Rockative. To the next area of opportunity. Dash. Boom. They had to go where the tank is. Okay. Very interesting. All right, here we go. It is Amatot Shiny Gone. We're off to the next area of opportunity, adventurers. Try to see Romp Fienry himself. Ready, set, go. Ooh, a progress reward. Five mount upgrade tokens. Calling in Pegasus to assist. Let's go, adventurers. Looking good. Looking mighty good. Prof Beanery, there we go. Flashing into action. Calling in Pegasus to assist. Found Fienry at about half health for me. And go up into the air so we can get back. He goes. Oh, and he's hurting. You see him all bent over? That's cool. Yeah. Whoa, we pushed him. Oh no, that was a laser. I thought we pushed out so I was closing. Daily. Woo! Calling in the Hawk for assist. Calling in Pegasus for assist. Avatar focus. Final moment. Scott Beanery's back. And we are on Scott Beanery. Locking. Woo! Scott Beanery below 1 half health remaining. Oh yeah. Calling in the Hawk for the assist. Ron Flynnery at 1/4 health remaining. Pretty quick. Pretty quick. Demon Web pits below 1/10 health remaining. Sid is giving up. He's got still temporary hit points. No daily. He's done. Couldn't take it. Couldn't take it. Alright, when you're safe from moon defeat, you will gain revive sickness. Let's go over the healing campfire over here. And keep it moving. We got things to do in Neverwinter. Dashing into action. All the spiders right here in this little bottleneck. Let's keep it moving. Dashing into action. Over here to the bottleneck. Alright. Bard getting kind of ahead of us. Dashing into action. Bring these spiders to this corner so we can separate them from the other group. Bring the spiders over here. But they went to attack the other group. Lots of good stuff here. All right, here we go. Just turning them all around so that the DPS can hit them from behind. Keeping it moving. Dashing into action. And we're moving on to the next area of opportunity. Yeah. Alright. Dashing action. Boom. Turning around. Catapult. Here we go. Dashing into action. Not sure if that one went overboard or not. Looks like they're right there though. Nice. Alright, it's time for Loth, the laughing out loud spider. Over the healing campfire for +1 to all the ability scores. And we're ready for action. Loth, Queen of the Demon Web Pits. Turn around, Loth.
Even now, as you struggle, my web ensnares you further.
All right, we're going to try to get out of these red areas. So far, so good. Now we're gonna try to hit those spiders off of here. No brute forcing the godly weapon. It's one. The weapon may go down before any other starts to come out. I think so. Awesome. Yeah. There we go. Brute forced off his back. Daily. Walking. Dashing. Woohoo! You're taking all that good aggro and lost below one half health remaining. Gonna be a DPS check, but it's gonna be a quick one. Gonna be a quick one. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. That healer is doing quite well. Final moments now for Loth. Gonna have a little temporary hit point that she's gonna get. She should be able to do this. Almost there. Alright. Here we go. Gonna seal up the temporary hit points. Now it's DPS check. It's all up to them now. Woo! Yeah, yeah. it's over. Thank the group for their valiant effort. And 4,185 Astro Diamonds from that. And what do we got here? Requires Demon White Pit. Apparently we already got it. Let's go ahead and open this up. 4,185 Astro Diamonds in the Preservation Ward. Let's see what we got in total. Inventory shed. We're at 293 Astro Diamonds. All right.